So the fact that she shows up, she gets y'all going. If we're off task, she gets us back on task. It really allows us coaches to kind of go and do our thing. We know we leave you in good hands. She keeps you, your mind right. She gets you ready for the game. During the game, she's constantly taking care of pitchers. Constantly going up there, digging out the holes. Right? So, as a leader, what a leader's able to do is a leader's able to capture the essence of the team and keep everybody focused and keeping everybody as a unit. I don't think we've ever coached a team that has this much harmony and this much cohesion in the dugout, right? And look, we feel like it all started with you, all right? So it's a very big honor for us to bestow that upon you, okay? Now,